Hello, and welcome to Undiscovered Treasures' YouTube channel. Here is our 655th song recommendation. This young Arizonian talent only started releasing official music under her current moniker in 2018, and is already garnering support and exposure, with addictive bops such as Drugs and 12345 Sex getting millions of views and streams, and her opening for the likes of Paris, Max Frost, Broods, and Tessa Violet. It's clear that she's got the pop banger formula figured out, and that she's working with producers and writers who know how to accentuate her abilities in the most enjoyable and marketable way. Her fresh, sultry singing style and catchy instrumentals always benefit the memorability of her tracks. As much as she seems to be going in the right path so far, some of her earlier pieces are overlooked, unfortunately, and this is one of these pieces. In Kiss Me Now, Upsal is just being her bubbly self, singing about a first date that is moving a bit too slow, and all she can think about is her first kiss with the guy. We find the lyrical content adorable, and the style is delivered and quite infectious. Enjoy! We're sitting at the red light, and I don't wanna stare, but